It's that time of the week again, it's Friday. Welcome back to our Merit Assembly and let's celebrate all your hard work. Hope you enjoy.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. God our Father, bless this school. May our lives reflect your rule. We ask, what would Jesus do to help us grow more like you? Different faces, different races, in families in so many places, yet together here we stand, cradled in your loving hand. Make us the best as we can be to build a strong community. May we see you every day in our work and in our play. Mary, you are Jesus's gentle mother, be our example to each other, so as God's children will learn and grow, and to the world his love will show. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you.
Hello everybody. In Class RE this week I chose Heidi for her lovely piece of literacy writing. She's used lots of the tricky words that we do in reception. She's used capital letters and full stops at the end of her sentence and tried to sound out the words, and she's used finger spaces. Well done, Heidi.
This week in reception, we're giving the Star Award to Jewel Mary. She's been working so hard at home and always goes above and beyond for everything that she uploads to her portfolio. So well done, Jewel Mary, you're a superstar.
Hello, in Class 1P this week, as you can see, we've been thinking about castles in our design and technology lessons. And the children were given a challenge. They had to think about creating a castle using junk materials. And this young man has done an absolutely fabulous job. Natan, who's at home, spent 2 days working on this project with his dad. And having spoken to Mum this week, it's hard to say who enjoyed it the most. And I think the end result speaks for itself. He fitted everything in that we asked for. He'd got the arch windows, he'd got the drawbridge, he'd remembered to use the right shapes, and he had a fabulous time. So a great big well done for super imagination and building skills to Natan. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Katina from 1C. My certificate this week, as you can see, is going to Scarlett. Scarlett has gone above and beyond an artistic arm around the world. She decided to research about China. So we did our lesson in geography on China, and she has used her globe and she's shown where China is. She's also done a bit of research about Eastern Asia and all different things to do with that. So well done to Scarlett.
Hello, Miss Longshore here. My star of the week, I have chosen Callum, because he is working incredibly hard at home, and I've put a little picture on of his math stars because his mum is so impressed that he's getting these done independently at home. And in school he's been struggling, so that shows how hard that he's been working at home, so well done for that. And his writing is coming on so much. We're really, really impressed with how much the quantity and quality of writing. So well done, Callum.
Good afternoon everybody, Miss Bridgewater here from Year 2. So this week, my star of the week is Alfie. And I've chosen Alfie because he's working really hard at home and he is persevering. So persevering is when we find something difficult, we keep going, and actually that sort of determination makes us really, really proud in school. And on the board you can see Alfie's excellent non-chronological report about an Arctic fox, which I was particularly impressed with this week. Well done, Alfie, keep up the good work.
So this week for 3B, I found it quite difficult actually, because there's quite a lot of children that are working really hard and I'm really impressed. But I've given my star award to Jessica because of her fantastic poster all about saving the rainforest. And she just thought of some really good reasons about why we shouldn't chop down the trees, deforestation shouldn't happen. So well done, Jessica, keep up the hard work.
This week I've chosen to give the certificate for 3S to Bobby. In the last few weeks, his attitude towards his work has been phenomenal. He's shown a really mature attitude and it's really paying off. So well done, Bobby, keep it up.
Hello, Year 4. So we've been thinking about these Star Awards this week, and this week's been a bit different. We've had our RHSE day, which everybody joined in really well with. It was a really useful day, lots of thinking about our thoughts and our feelings. And one of my awards goes to Charlie for that, because he I'm going to read it from here. Some very thoughtful responses during our RE and RHSE work this week. He was really thinking hard, sharing in the discussions in school, and had some really thoughtful and insightful answers and questions to ask too. So well done, Charlie, that's for you. And for our home learners this week, Tracer, I'm going to give this one to you because you're always engaging with your home learning, and particularly for your thoughtful responses and your artwork, which always brings a smile to my face. It's so wonderful, so colourful, and cheers me up every day. So thank you for that. Thank you to all of our home learners and all the children learning in school. We're all doing really, really well, so keep it up. Thank you.
Hello, Year 4. So in 4H this week, I have chosen Daisy in school because Daisy's behaviour has been brilliant since we've been in our bubble. She's always putting her hand up, she's always participating, and she's really made Mrs. Harrison smile with the effort that she's giving every lesson. And I've also chosen Ellie May this week because she's been uploading onto her portfolio on the to-do list, and her work has been an excellent standard, and I can tell she really thinks about it and really listens and watches the videos because I can see she's doing everything correctly, so I'm really impressed. So well done to Daisy and Ellie May.
Hello 5B, it's Miss Bashir. This week, the star of the week goes to a girl who's been working extremely well in all her subjects. The reason why I've picked her is at the beginning, she sort of struggled to get on with her work, and as soon as she started, she's been producing excellent high quality work, and she's been putting a lot of effort into it as well. So congratulations, Siobhan, well done.
Okay, so this week I've decided to give mine to somebody who has been working fabulously hard at home, not just in one subject area but in multiple subject areas. So as you can see, Jaden, he's been sending me fabulous responses to our big question, and also lots of really accurate maths work. So he's been taking his time to work out using diagrams and the written methods that I've been teaching online. So well done, Jaden. You really deserve the certificate this week.
Hello everyone, it's Mrs. Harley from Success. Firstly, I'd like to say thank you to all of Year 6 for sending your fantastic work this week. Well done. As you know, it's Children's Mental Health Week this week, so I want to give you a little bit of a challenge. So for the rest of this month in February, I want you to think of one thing each day that makes you so special and why you're such an amazing person. So hold on to those positive thoughts, one thing each day for all the rest of February. So my award this week in Success goes to this young man here, Jerome, for his outstanding answer for the RE Big Question last week. Now, what Jerome's done is really thought carefully about the question this week, and he's also made links to scriptures, which is something that we really encourage in school. So well done, Jerome, and well done to everybody else.
Good afternoon, 6B. It's great to see all of your efforts online on Dojo again this week, so thank you for that. Keep it coming. I've actually chosen a girl who's working in school. I've been really impressed since the lockdown learning began. She's been engaging in class discussions, putting her hand up all the time, and she's growing in confidence every day. So well done to Asha.
So I hope you enjoyed seeing everybody's work this week. Have a great weekend. Take care. See you next time.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God our Father, I've come to say thank you for your love today. Thank you for my family and all the friends you give to me. Guard me in the dark of night and in the morning send your light. Amen. In the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.